In this question, we are given with two statements, and it is asking out of the four choices for the statements, we need to choose the correct option. If we talk about the statement one, here it is given that higher the range, greater is the resistance of ammeter. So we already studied how an ammeter is constructed by using a galvanometer. We know if we are having a galvanometer, and to construct an ammeter, we need to connect a shunt resistance across it so that the full deflection current IG passes through it. And if this is the range IR, then IR minus IG passes through the shunt resistance. Now, in this situation, the effective resistance of ammeter, we consider as RG RS by RG plus RS. This is the ammeter resistance, or this we talk as internal resistance of ammeter. Now, in this situation, we increase the range, then IG has to be kept fixed, so more current has to be passed through RS. So we can write, if IR increases, then more current has to be bypassed through shunt resistance. So in this situation, if more current has to be bypassed through shunt resistance, so the value of shunt resistance has to be lowered, or an additional shunt is to be connected. So RS should be decreased, or to decrease it, an additional shunt is required across the ammeter. So in this situation here, we can say if range increases, then effective resistance decreases. So we can say statement one is false, and for statement two, as the overall resistance should be decreased, so additional shunt is to be used across it. So here we can say answer to this question is, here we can see answer would be option D, because statement one is false and statement two is true. So this implies, here we can write, statement one is false and statement two is true.